Hi, I'm Ben. This is Ashley. We're here to show you one of the cool new tricks you can do with the amazing Thread Genie. It's the Magic Maker's Invisible Thread Wheel. Ashley, do you have a bill we can use? Perfect. Okay. A $1 bill. Sleeves are back. Here we go. Take the bill and fold it in half like this. Fold it in half one more time like that. There we go. Watch this. Floating right before your eyes. Nothing above it, nothing below it, nothing to get in the way. See if you can get to go down. And maybe jump back up. And the cool part is, you can check it out. There's nothing on it, there's nothing on me, it's nothing but magic. And that's one of the tricks you can do with the new Thread Genie from Magic Makers, the world's best thread wheel. Okay, here's the secret. This is the new Magic Makers Thread Genie. It's a nice tight little thread wheel with a great little clip on the side so you can hook it to your clothes very easily. No pins to worry about anymore. It's got a nice supply of wax on the outside and some great smooth action. Now this gets pinned inside your jacket. If you have a shirt on, you can pin it inside your shirt. You can pin it underneath your collar, if you'd like. So, find a good place to pin it. I'll stick it inside my jacket, right here. It sits there, waiting to go. Anytime you want to do some floating, you're set. What I do is I reach into my pocket at some opportune moment, maybe when I'm reaching for a deck, and I grab the wax between my thumb and finger. Now, I'll pull out a bill, or I'll ask to borrow a bill. Do you have a bill we can use? Perfect. As I reach for the bill, my right hand goes back and plants this on the chair right behind her. Just that simple. If you're sitting at a table, you can plant it onto the table itself. If you have a deck of cards, stick it on the deck of cards. Take the deck, toss it on the table, and you have an anchor point. So here's my thread right here. I borrow the bill from her. I let her see my hands are empty, nothing on the bill. I turn. Here's my thread running right along here. There it is. I take the bill, I lay it on top of the thread, and just fold it up just a little bit. Nothing fancy. I lay it in my hand, I make a magic motion, and now you want to make sure you bring your hand right up to the thread. You don't want to be here where it's going to be bouncing around your hand. You don't want that yet. So I raise my hand up just a bit, make a magic pass, and I lower my hand, and it looks like the bill rises into the air. I do some motions like this in case there's any jiggling. I can take a little step back here, grab it out of the air, or what I like to do while it's floating, I'll bring my hand back and I'll pinch the thread between my thumb and my middle finger, or my thumb and my first finger, right here. I pinch the thread, then as I step in, the bill will go down. So it looks like I'm forcing it down. When I want it to come back up, I just release my thumb. The bill flies up, and I catch it in my hands. So here, I'll back up a bit so you can see that. There it is, floating. I grab here. I step inward. It goes down. I snap my fingers. It jumps up, and I catch it. You unfurl the bill, unfolding it the same way you put it on. I hand the bill out, and while she's looking there, I just scraped the wax off from the chair. Here's the cool part about the Thread Genie. You're clean. The wax has jumped back up onto the thread wheel just that fast. And you're clean, ready to go. That is the new Magic Makers Thread Genie, the world's greatest invisible thread wheel.